Hello there guys, here's Olya and my blog about Ukraine, and today I decided to show you a typical day, typical Sunday on my city. My city is not the capital, you know, probably I don't live in a capital. I live in not very small but not very big city, Khmelnytsky, and it's 350,000 of people, so it's very comfortable, but pretty small city. And I decided to show you just typical life in the city with no filter, because I made this video about Chernobyl and you like it so much and I think it can be interesting. So I just going out today with my family. here is my family, and I will show you everything what I will meet on my way, and this little addition, just to cut the most boring part, and I will show you. Switch my camera, and you can see here is a little traffic jam. For example, today on Sunday, probably something's going on in the center of city, because I live in the center of city. So probably something is going on here. We just come close and see what is here, and just typical life of typical average city in Ukraine. Oh, I already know what's going on. Why here is traffic jam? Here is some velo parade. I will come close to see you what is here. I showed you what is here, and now I'm going to other way, because I have some deals today which I need to do, and I will continue showing everything what is going on here.
Починаємо представлення суддів. Ну що ж, розпочнемо з головного судді наших змагань. Це керівник організації Street Workout Хмельницький, срібний призер чемпіонату України Street Workout. Гучніше, гучніше!
And I continue my way because I don't have a lot of time because I have a lot of deals today I need to do. And continue showing everything. So here is work. There is workout behind me which I showed you. And you need to know that life in not very big city is always interesting also in Ukraine. It doesn't mean that we live like in a deep village. No, it's also very interesting and also something happens. And today I just decided to show you typical weekends in my city. There is also some...
Ми продовжуємо, шановні пані і панове. Отож, наушники Супербас отримує...
Some activity.
Отримує Ромашевський.
They always
Ромашевський.
Show
є у вас таке прізвище, хлопець з таким прізвищем. Ну як, якщо Ромашевський, то тільки, напевне, один, то два точно нема.
І... Switch my camera. I'm going to the park. And... actually, now my baby is sleeping here. And I need to walk in with here somewhere where it's very green and fresh air. So we always near fountains and in the park. So that's my way to the park in my city. You know, guys, with these videos I try to be competitor of Google Street View because I just don't comment you anything and just filming everything what is here on the street. Ukraine is already available on Google Street View, but I will show you my view of my city and you can again receive answer on questions if it's safe in Ukraine, because safety in different people means different things, but at least you can see how people live here and I don't know, maybe lose some concerns or something like that. By the way, very interesting questions about cars. We have a lot of electric cars in Ukraine now and even in my city, and because of that we have this like electric station where you can charge your electric car. And I just will show you now one of them because I'm going near. Here is. So if you will visit Ukraine on your electric car, be sure you will have place, you will find place where to charge your car. So you will not stop here in Ukraine, you can travel to home also. You know why Ukrainian roads are so bad? Because we still use this way of fixing road. Here is sign, Christian Library, Family and Health, just to let you know what is written here. Park, in our central park in our city, and today a lot of people here you can see with children, and I need to say it's not some holiday today, just typical Sunday with good, with very hot weather probably now, because now it's very very hot and just typical average day, I swear you. Yeah, it's real ghost. Кирилл, я включаю твою турбину, чтобы гранаты And here is little houses when you can have restaurant, when you have can have barbecue and just great time in park, in Central Park. And I need to say, now it's very, very hot, and it's so good to have a rest somewhere in the nature, near river, near lake, or just something like that, because really very, very hot. Today, when it's very hot, I want to spend more time in park, so a lot of time of video will be in my park. And here is also, I already see behind me, or in front of me, some events with Ukrainian Cossacks. So if you don't know who was Ukrainian Cossacks, it's Ukrainian warriors, very good, they was very successful. And they are in traditional Ukrainian clothes. Just now I switch camera, I explain you that you understand what is here. I know why Ukrainian girls are so beautiful, because they wear these flowers on their head, and they look like beauty flower. Here is a map of Ukraine with heart in the center, just made by flowers. Of course, with Crimea, if you know about our conflict with Russia. I don't know what's going on here, but now we'll come close and understand. Here is a monument of memory of victims of artificial famine in Ukraine. It was something related to religion. And behind me is jazz festival now in our city. 3 days. Today is the third day, and they are now in the process of preparing. And the next part of the video will be from this just fast, just to listen good music from our city.
Поки що квінтет грає у Хмельницькому. Бажаємо вам приємного вечора. Дякую.
it was all video for today. Hope you like this. You like my day and you like events in our city, and you understand that Ukraine Ukraine can be interesting for everyone. So I invite you to come here. I'm waiting for your comments.